we're doing Squirt Gun T-shirts. First, you have to tape off the symbol you like.